Hello and welcome to my 100 Days of Making Comics challenge. Today is day 57 for me. I'm just gonna fix some things and ink, hopefully. Especially this bottom one. Signs. Yeah, this pose is actually supposed to be him behind. I was having a so I'm going to erase this and redo it. Slightly side view, so I'm just trying to figure out what I want to do here. This pose. Yeah, I'm like pointing. So it's looking a little weird with the sketch, but I'm pretty sure the hand is backwards. The lasso tool fix this. I think the hand is a little too big for the distance. I really need to work on, like, self-control. That's better. Yeah, that looks better. He's not leaning as much. It looks nothing like it. I keep forgetting about that time limit thing on the camera. I think that's I can go right to the inking now. So I'm going to just gonna go to character and put the opacity down. So I can fix it up easier. I think I have it. I'm trying to figure out what color I used for the ink. Just do the one that I'm on. It would help if you're actually on the right layer, wouldn't it? make my line art as clean. Don't always, I just use the using a brush will be pressure sensitivity. Trying to think of how to your thumb thing and purple with that. Just trying to think of how to put the thumb in, and I'm really struggling. This hand is backwards, yeah, it's backwards. I'm gonna just go in. Horizontal, that's probably why I was having a problem seeing what. Yeah, just redo it. I at least tried something and it didn't work, so. Thank you. hands a little long. Fingers a little long, but... That looks a lot better, actually. Not much better, but... At least it looks like what I wanted. Now I'm gonna go ink the just trying to basically what I have. Just feeling a little tired. One good thing is I have more daylight and more natural light, so in my video I don't have to super do heavy edits on this, thanks to the daylight savings time. Make his eyes that thick. So cool. I'm just really I'm just gonna do these first two panels and then call it a day. Right. Even though I probably should push myself a little bit more, but he's a little heavier looking. Draw the eyebrows like this for now and just fill in the color that way. Stop. I just forgot to her. Trying to think. I think I'm just clearly trying to figure out knows? I keep forgetting her cowlick thing. I keep putting to her design. I couldn't. So I have to go in and put that back. Basically, this is what I have so far. Those two panels. So I'm going to. This can get rid of the layers. Get rid of the sketch layer to show. Still getting used to using this camera, so it's and basically that's what I have so far. Thinking, I'll see you in day 58.